Oh, what the? What just happened? Oh, he cast Libra on himself. Oh my God, it's a Christmas miracle.
Yeah.
It's in sight. Ow. Get me out of here. Oh, wow. Stand there, Ash. Okay. I guess we're safe. Did it. Come on in. I gotta go back. Right? Yep. Thanks, Yukubo. What a pal. Looking. What the? I know, Koopa, I know. It's nice. We did it! Oh. I'll take it. Oh, you don't want to do that. This little scene and stuff, then more hunt maybe.
When Vostler learned my father had been killed the night of the treaty signing, he returned to Ravenaster, there to aid my escape. There was still time before Vayne's reach extended too far. We thought that you could protect me.
However, when I then made the announcement that you had taken your own life, I must have seemed a model citizen of the Empire. The announcement, you see, was Vayne's suggestion. Of course, at the time I was reluctant, but I could not perceive his reasons. Now it is clear he meant to drive a wedge between us.
Halim, we are past all this. Bujirba must stand with us. We can stop Vayne.
I once knew a girl whose only wish was to be carried in her uncle's arms. Your Majesty is a woman grown now.
Then Bujirba will aid me.
Suppose for a moment you were to defeat Vayne. What then? You cannot simply rebuild your kingdom with the only proof of your birthright stolen. Without that, the Grand Kiltia Sanbo Omises cannot and will not recognize your Majesty as the rightful heir. You may yet be a princess, but without proof of your identity, you are powerless. You will remain with me. We do nothing till the time is right.
I cannot just wait.
Then what does your Majesty propose we do?
Uncle Halim.
Incidentally, what is the going rate for rescuing princesses these days? Food would be a start. The good stuff, mind you.
This can be arranged, though it will take some time.
Time enough for a bath, I hope. Dirty business, you know. Ah, best bring a change of clothes, too.
What are you doing? This is Balthier's ship.
I'm going to retrieve the Dawn Shard. It's the proof that I need. I know where it's hidden. I'll return his airship later.
Are you crazy?
This is something that I have to do. Not only for myself, but for all those who have fallen. I will not be made to hide. I'll fight alone if I must.
You still have Bosch, right? Besides, you can't just go around stealing people's ships. What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to concentrate.
That's quite enough, Your Majesty. What do you think? A bit over the top?
In my line of work, you never know when something like this might come in handy.
I'm trying to concentrate.
I'm leaving you with the Marquis.
You can't!
Trust me, you're better off staying here.
Suppose you kidnapped me instead. You're a sky pirate, aren't you? Then steal me. Is that so much to ask?
What do you have that I would want?
The Dynast King's treasure. The Dawn Shard is but one of the riches that lie waiting in King Wraithwall's tomb.
King Wraithwall, you say?
Kidnapping royalty is a serious offense. It won't do much to lower the bounty on your head.
How much is the price on your head these days, I wonder?
Allow me to escort you in Vossler's place.
Will you be joining us?
What? Are you kidding? I don't want to stick around this place.
Then I'm coming too.
Pinello.
Don't leave me here.
Of course not.
Then it's settled. We should leave before the Marquis realizes she's missing, like proper kidnappers.
Dr. Cid, does this set Draclaw?
I have confirmed he receives funds from Lord Vane. His agency in the fall of Nabudis is also certain. Yet, with Judge Zekt, who led the assault, missing, the truth remains difficult to ascertain.
The long cold years have clouded my eyes. I cannot see my own son's heart.
My lord.
This illness will claim me. So then, who is to be my successor? The Senate fears the capable Peregrine Vane. They prefer a young fledgling emperor. Gebranth. Once in the past, I laid siege to your homeland.
The Republic of Landis is long since gone. My allegiance lies wholly with the Empire.
Perhaps. But what of your brother? He did not accept us as you did. He fled to Dalmasca. Did you never think to follow him?
I follow his every move. He is an enemy of the Empire. He will be cut down.
So you would kill even your own brother for the Empire. Be that as it may, Gebranth, your ruthlessness is not without merit. But it must not become this way with Larsa. You must ensure that it does not.
So then you ask me to be his sword, to strike where he might not.
Rather be his shield. Gebranth, keep your close watch on Vane. His is the keenest blade of all.
my lord.
Do this for me, Gabranth. I could not bear to see my sons war with each other again.
Again? You mean the two sons have fought before? Well.
Wow. This come in handy often?
It's tough being popular. Wouldn't want any admirers dropping in while we're away. Well now, that's as far as she goes. We'll be in Yacht from here onwards.
Across the Sand Sea, to the Valley of the Dead, and to King Wraithwall's tomb below.
Yeah.
So when you're in Yacht, Skystones don't work at all. That's why we gotta hoof it the rest of the way, you see?
Happy you get to teach me something for a change?
Well, if you wanna be a sky pirate, you gotta know your... Hey, what do you mean for a change?
Come on,
at least we thought
it.
To bring
I'm
entertainment.
Smarter than you.
Oh yeah? Says who? You wanna see what they think about it?
I wouldn't be so confident.
Come on, it's not so bad. He's out west. Okay. Lohan. Lohan. I was wondering, it's like, what are we trying to find here? Because this is not making sense to me. An ancient sword. Have this. Killer bow. I'm running out of money, help. Wow, the mace has appeared at last. Yes, please. The weather. Oh. Well. It was fun while it lasted, I guess. But say goodbye to all of my money, apparently. Apparently 100,000 is definitely not enough to do anything. Coach. Jura. Arrow. Gravity. First Traveler. That doesn't... Wait. Oh. They shove you back to. Oh boy. No. We don't want to go that way. We want to go back to Ramanaskar. You can't. Can't cut something down. Oh yeah, this is much better. Oh yeah. That we can't get that. It's saying we can have Traveler, this guy, but no, can't have it. Can't have it until, we could still look because it's claiming. I have... How much money do I have? Oh god, I only have less than... I'm below like 20,000. My 100,000 gil that I saved up! It's fine. So I guess we're done. There is like, okay, I got time to get them. There's like a couple of spells I still gotta get, like poison. I'm just trying to make sure I stay on top of this stuff, so we're not backtracking later on the game wondering where's all these items at? Where are all these spells? Sand swept. Get us out of here. I was gonna, I was thinking about fighting it, but then I was like, no, maybe I shouldn't. Well, they don't have a pin or anything here. They didn't have a crystal. Gotta get that So this is the place. How's it? Keep getting handed out, and I'm like, why? Yeah. Yeah, I can't find it. Poison, not poisoner. Oh boy. One of them moments, isn't it? Gonna be one of them. Hang on inside. And a treasure and down there. It's here. That old boy, it must be a rare item. see, it could be anywhere. Or it could be right there. Awesome. Okay. Let's go back. But anyway, I gotta go on. I should already have fun. Flying. This one. Welcome you aboard on behalf. Wait, what? Oh, wow. Oh, so that's the difference between private and leisurely. Leisurely allows you to shop and do things. Hi. Not all they have? Oh. Thank you. Okay, I get it now. A lot of people. How can you? I think I'm gonna be sick. I don't. I guess now I'm. Well, now I initiated a side quest that's not even part of the guide. That's okay. I was probably gonna have to do it sooner or later, but at least we could start it early. Oh well. See, that's the thing about this. It never runs truly straight. Then again, I am running like crazy. I am running a bazillion miles per hour. Where is this at? We can't take that much damage. Ash can. Can I not go in here? Oh, I can't. Oh no. You have to go around. To be found in Transit Way 1. Neurology. Did it. We've managed to get all the side slots. We've gotten all the spells that we were able to get. Got. Oh yeah, we have to go back to the clan, don't we? How about that? Yeah, the clan might have a, what we call it for us to do. I mean, we can't do it. That we're like level 25 and it's like is it safe for me? private. At least I understand now what the difference is. I should have knew from the start. Everything is perfect. Kind of. All I gotta do is just all the way back to the Hunter's Clan. Clan room, like area. See Mont Blanc. Tell him, hey, do I got a rank? Give me a rank. Give me a rank. Wyvern Lord. Weapon shop, huh? Okay. Go talk to the patron. I'm just glad we're getting stuff done. Like, for the last few days, all I've done in games is just grind and farm and do the same media thing over and over. Now it's like, this is the week where we get stuff done. We progress. No. What am I talking to here? Oh, not you. Oh, an Imperial. Most likely. It's another day. Any new marks? Okay. Sad day. Sadly, no marks. They're like, the clan gives you elite marks. Like, elite hunters. The normal place gives you normal one. So. But I guess we're gonna be moving out now. About time, too. We will save and prep. All right, we're going. Let's go. Yeah, 400 already. I don't think I should. I don't know if I should be doing that kind of damage right now. This early in the game. And the reason I call it early is because it's like. I'm not gonna sell one. I can't even hit it. I don't get what just happened. Like, I was legitimately trying to use. Trying to use Fran to. Do aerial, but it's like, nope, don't want to do them. Oh, those would be a one. Oh.